What do you think is the best role for making money? There are two good answers for this question, so here it is. Most of the money that I've made has come from the trader role. Your own large trader delivery will get you around $600, and your friend's trader deliveries will get you around $300. The collector role is also a great source of cash, since Madame Nazar pays a good amount for those collection sets. But for me, it's mostly from my trader deliveries how I make most of my money. Okay, fine, it's my friend's trader deliveries, but still. Huge shout out to all the people that invite me to their deliveries. You guys are my main source of income, I'll be honest. But yeah, if you've got a good group of people to play with, I'd highly recommend the trader role. But if you're more of a solo player, the collector role will make you rich as well.